A man is dead after a shooting in Gwinnett County. It happened around 11:30 last night on Betty Jean Court near Lilburn. Gwinnett County police say people called them after hearing screams and gunshots. When officers arrived, they found a man in his 20s who died at the scene. Police have not shared any suspect information or what led up to the shooting.